I think someone plucked their Christmas turkey down there.
Very good little friend. You're never alone without a mooselet.
No, a mooselet.
Oh.
good play, it's good pilot, it doesn't matter.
No, they had them on the website, yeah, the East Line website.
Oh, did they?
Yeah. So I kind of bought the other one of these. So I reckon they're real fun to fly. They've got two motors on them.
Yeah.
Brush motors.
They're not very big though.
No, but they go. Alright. Have a look at the X-Jet video.
Well, it's hard to see model reviews.
How they balance the prop on these moose? Just moving around with the shark.
Is it?
Oh,
it's they say fine there.
Yeah.
It's good stuff.
No, that's what they were selling for.
Oh, right.
Yeah, 240 bucks. And you had to sell 500 of them.
Yeah.
You wanted to build a minimum of 1,000 to try and make it a top bed. $1,200 to get to the bloody mold for the home and home. Should have used to sell 500. But they're getting like 3 flights out of there.
That for you?
No, it was too heavy.
He's down. I'll fly one of them.
Hey?
Here you go.
Yeah,
Very nice, Mr. Mayor.
Hello again.
Might come and sit up in the presidential tent.
Yes, this is where it's all.
This bloody thing of Mike's is too low. God, it stinks here, doesn't it?
Well, somebody's been eating chicken.
Want to come over here, Mr. President?
Please. Please do. I'm having wing survey problems.
Yeah, what's the
bigger
than that?
It's running. So what happens is that the servos
Gee, it's gone quiet.
Everyone's waiting for food. We're waiting to stop videoing.
So you had a bit of excitement down here. We've got to stop that.
Present the 2021 inaugural Golden Moose Trophy to...
Oh, goody.
Kermit!
What?
Kermit is the winner.
Whoa, how about that?
Isn't that lovely?
It is.
Yeah.
After all the bribes that these the Fab Two have given, you're giving it to me.
What does it say on the inscription?
Oh, I don't know. It just says
Golden Moose Award.
It says
Happy Birthday.
The Golden Moose Award, the Farm Perpetual Trophy.
Whoa.
Well, so does that mean we give it away next year as well?
Perpetual means that.
Got a crippled moose's hoof on it. But, old Kermit won by 1 point.
1 point?
Wow.
That's
all you need, yeah.
And who was second then?
I'm not telling you.
But Ross was excluded because he's a professional, isn't he? We decided that at the amateur.
Oh, yeah.
Except for the wing, the same shot every dog. Pulled the receiver out, the little 161's turned up, so I took the big one out. I put that in, I put it on the opposite side, and I left the GPS where it was. Not an answer problem in the sense. Like I said, I did have some problems with one of my cameras back there. Only with the old Mavic, old Mobius, the original Mobius. None of the other cameras played up with us. Mobius hasn't got a lot of shoes. It's on a different channel, the same image, and then say, that's me airbrake.
Yeah.